So I'll pin it there.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. I'll pin that to my chest.
Mm-hmm.
Even when I go up, it will be on my chest there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty tight. That's pretty tight, but you don't get the wrist roll.
Yeah, I don't. I feel that.
You know, that's a different. This is good. This is good because you're not allowing that to slip by.
Then that's like an intermediate.
Yes. This is good too.
As an intermediate stage
mm-hmm.
to the other one, the mm-hmm. wrist roll in the end.
Totally.
Okay.
Careful with that one. If you do it really hard, a skip, and now it's easy. Okay? So one more time. Very common. This is another way to do it. A lot of people will do scissor sweep where they come up on their elbow, they collapse the elbow, and that gives them a little momentum. Okay? They collapse, so they come up, and then they turn themselves into a ball, then they take them over. Okay? That's okay. But you don't always have to come up. You can also just move your shoulder back more and drag it along the ground. Okay, well, I'll show you one more time. On the other side. Energy expenditure goes way down and your fuel economy goes way up. I think those last techniques made you use your legs more than your hands. And you want to be able to be that dexterous. You want to be able to be that precise with your legs. And once you get into that, jiu-jitsu becomes a lot more fun. And people that are a lot bigger than you are aren't as intimidating because you know you have your legs as your main weapons. Okay.
Here.
Oh, he rolls it down totally fine. Push with the side of the ankle. Heel makes contact with the mat. Continue around. Connect. Kick forward. Legs to the side do not help in the triangle. You take your shoulder. Okay? You guys have this one.